The Young Scholars Program is located throughout the 9 urban areas of Ohio, and it is designed to prepare low-income, first-generation, academically talented students for success in college.
I meet these people who are going through the same thing I'm going through, and we want the same goals. We want to go to OSU. That's our school, and what I like most is that this program gives really kids an opportunity to get that dream in their grasp.
Some of us who are first generation students who come from families that had never attended a college have no concept of what that really means and how much it can mean to your life, how it can change your perspective on the world. And having been one of those first generation students, this program has a particular poignancy to me, a particular relevance, and a pride that I take as being a part of Ohio State.
And it really did change my life, change my way of thinking, and made something that wasn't even on my radar, meaning college, a reality for me.
It structures a child to see that, okay, someone out here cares, that they're giving. We're giving to our education and we're getting something back.
I know that often young people feel very disconnected from their communities. The Young Scholars Program in particular helps students and perhaps their parents who have never volunteered anywhere before to realize that they have a place in their communities with something really important to do.
They really want us to succeed, and you just really get to meet some people who really do care about your future.
Somebody had a vision for us coming to the campus one day to be freshmen, sophomore, juniors, seniors, graduating from campus. And everything that they did for us early on helped it happen for so many of us.
I never dreamed that the opportunity would lead me to becoming a doctor or lead me to owning my own business. So for that, I am very thankful.